of my poorest subjects are at this hour asleep. Oh, sleep! Oh, gentle sleep, nature's soft nurse, how have I frightened thee, that thou no more will weigh my eyelids down, nor steep my senses in forgetfulness? Canst thou, O partial sleep, give thy repose to the wet sea boy in an hour so rude, and in the calmest and most stillest night, deny it to a king? Then happy Lo, lie down. Uneasy lies the head that wears a crown.